so sure about this, guys. But I will try.
I finally found the generator. It's on the factory's gift shop. But be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
I need a charged motorized tool to help me lift the shutter quickly. Thanks.
anybody watching?
Hey, guys, I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer.
These labs look like they were doing...
Jay, hey, I need your help.
Give me these two things, Charlie.
Roger that.
So many adventures we have met.
Is anybody watching? Looking?
This area of Rod's fact. Oh, thanks. Thanks. The generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Come ASAP. Cut. Over.
Does anyone know what a nun with a giant sledgehammer is doing running around?
Yeah. Shh. I found this egg on my way here. Take it to its mom, please. Have I heard something?
This? What?
Ugh, I'm hungry again, and the fridge is empty.
Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Charlie, let's keep moving. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Working, Charlie! Yes, keep it moving! Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. I'll give you a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van. Well, give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done.
Managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, how brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
Well, I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time? For a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss?
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree, we'll hit it!